Change file history settings. On the Start screen, type File History. In the Search pane, click Settings. In the Search results, click File History. In the Task Settings pane, click Advanced Settings. From the Save Copies of Files drop-down, select how often the files are to be saved. From the Keep Saved Versions drop-down, select how long the files are to be kept. When done, click Save Changes. This is the process to change file history settings.